bro, this guy just took out two people in the safety car in one corner.